then switch, and then go like that. Okay, now we'll move on to the backhand spring. I'm gonna show you what a backhand spring looks like. I bet you guys all know what it is, but I'm just gonna show you guys to just prove that I can do it, and I'm not just messing with you. So I basically just taught myself how to do a backhand spring. It's basically this. Yes, that. So this is what you do. Handspring, but basically what you do, you just bend, and then flip over, and then you keep going, you go from here, all the way up to here, you just go like this, you keep doing that, all the way until you get up to here, so it looks like this. Sorry, I'm used to that too, can't make it stop, sorry, I'm trying to. I taught you how to do those two cool things. And now I'm just gonna play some soccer. So sorry about that, guys. Thank God I didn't break my phone. And let me just get this ball. Yeah. And keep on. Alright guys, I hope you guys did enjoy this video. If you did, smash that like button. If you're new to the channel, make sure to subscribe. And I'll see you guys later. Peace. I'm awesome. Peace out.